Let's see who we play against, or like how he plays it. That's like what I mean. It was a good trade by Leon, actually. If I don't die, it's gonna be good for me, but... He already popped his potion as well, I guess. So that's kinda good. I think that's a decent trade. I missed my cannon though, which is not so good, but... The trade itself was decent. I'm actually dead. That is actually weird that I died there. Well, at least the wave is gonna crash. Now it's kind of fucked because in this matchup it's like the first guy who gets like a kill is like really strong now. Now it's like unplayable for me. It was a bit hard. It was, I don't know. I underestimated his damage as well. But against Yone, like now, I'm like kind of behind. It's like not so good now. Well, I think I'll just EQ it. But you can see the matchup now becomes kind of unplayable. Okay, that was a pretty good trade. Now he's just like fucking it up. He's like winning this matchup and he takes unnecessary trades for no reason. It's weird how I'm zoning this zone. He should be zoning me. He doesn't realize it, I guess. That is like so much stronger. That's good. If he plays it like that, it shows me that he's bad. Nope. Why do we walk up? Why did we actually walk up here? Nice, I got a kill. Alright, nice. Now we're gonna get two plates from this as well. Alright, let's back. I think I can ghost for this, he's gonna flash. That's fine, we're zoning him. We're zoning him from the wave, and the wave is pushing towards me, so he's losing a lot now, Dion. Like, Dion is really losing a lot here. I can actually drag it all the way to here. It's fine. Yeah, now Dion will lose a lot. Because his wave pushes faster than mine, right? His is bigger. So now my minions die a lot faster, and my minions is the gold and XP for Dion, so... I'm gonna have to trim the wave a bit here, though. It's getting a bit too big to hold under the dirt. Alright. I was gonna slow push towards him again. Unless he pushes it in, of course. He's like looking to push it. Well, that was a really good trade. I need like a bit more gold to get my rocket belt, so... Let's wait for that. Is he missing? Ah, he's still here, underneath his third. He's like faking it that he was backing. To like make sure that I fast push this wave, but I'm not. No treasures here. He has Hextech Flash, so he could be in this brush. So let's just play a bit safe here. The fuck? What is this guy doing suddenly? Why is everyone like staying here? Like they're soaking all my XP, they're taking like CS, like why? Why are they pushing the wave? It was like so good, like even now it's good, it's gonna push back towards me. Nice, that was very good spacing there, even if I say so myself. Well, at least we get turret damage now. Dion is just coin flipping it. His turret is pushing under his wave is pushing under his turret, and he's not giving a shit. We have like a very big lead on him already, like almost 50 CS. Wait, it's more than 50 CS. Jesus, that's really nice. I'm gonna hard push this because it's a cannon wave and people tend to back on cannon waves, so... Maybe he misses his cannon. Let's just push it in as fast as possible. We can even take turrets, but I don't... we could take turrets. I don't think it's super beneficial because then he will be able to farm better. We should be fine here. Want to push this in before I go? Yeah, now we can go. They skill very well. Yone skills extremely well. Mordekai skills really well. Vayne skills extremely well. If I go against a very strong scaling team, I'm gonna go Rocket Belt because it simply scales better than Night Harvester. Because of it, like the Mystic passive that gives like flat magic penetration. So yeah, it also has like a gap closer, right? So it's also useful against like all these champions. I don't need to like run this guy down. Wow, my entire team died basically. What the fuck? I just stay here and keep farming. Our sis is kinda good. We outfarmed the Yon very hard here. It should have been the other way around because he got like the first kill. I'm just keep sissing here. The enemies are losing a lot. Like they're not getting all these waves. And I'm just scaling. Jesus, looks like my Renata is very tilted. She's very tilted at my graves, apparently. She calls him an autistic dog. Jesus Christ. But for now, we just keep freezing the side lanes. It surprises me how little, how few people do this. There are not many people who like actually freeze side lanes to farm and deny the enemy farm. Like, not a lot of people do it. Okay, we finally got someone. Well, this guy is strong. Might actually have to back here, because Drake spawns in 22 seconds. By my cosmic drive. Yeah, this guy is very strong. He might be able to take the turret, but I cannot defend. He's so strong. Yeah, it's a bit too long to wait for the next wave, so let's just push this. He's so tanky for no reason. I think it's because he has Sunfire, but still, he's so tanky. I don't think we win fights, actually. Wait, I got a kill. How did I get a kill? How's this guy healing so much? Okay. Oh, he escaped. But I had to like load it like that. He shouldn't have flayed. That was his mistake, flaying. Unfortunately, I have to back off because Vayne is coming. Alright. Renata flaming you too. Yeah, but she's bad. I don't really care about people who flame me. I'm hard stomping this game, basically. Normally I mute them, but I don't even need to. I'm even looking at chat, I didn't even see it. And everybody keeps pinging me. Is the Renata, I guess? Yeah, it's the Renata. Let me just mute her. Clearly she does not know how to play League. You cannot finish there, so there's no point in being there. What do I have to do? Contest a Baron 1v5? At least now I'm getting a lot of gold. So that next team fight we will win, like, guaranteed. I think I can fight this guy, actually. Or is that a bit ambitious? No, I think we can. Huge. If you're wondering why I didn't E there, it's because I didn't press it accidentally. So I wanted to press it, but accidentally I didn't. You see how patience can work? You just farm, you're strong, and then you wait for the fights to come to you. Why should you force anything when the enemy team you're playing against is really bad and they make a lot of mistakes? Oh, I don't think we can visit it. Can like join that fight. Gonna take that wave. Oh, Renata took it. Oh wow, oh wow, she flashed. Jesus, what's happening with this guy? I don't get it, like I'm legit gonna 1v9 his game. And he's like, what? Are these people that bad that they do not see it? That this is the correct player playing League? Having almost 10 CS per minute while still having 8 KP and outkill participation in your enemy mid laner? I'm 2 levels ahead on this guy. Drake is spawning, so Sion should be top because he has teleport and we don't. So I'm gonna get mid prio and then join the Drake fight. This is why we farmed all game long. For this fight that's gonna happen, so we need to join it. And you're gonna see how easy it's gonna be to win that fight. Obviously, they still have a raid boss of like Udyr and Mordekaiser. It always makes a fight hard to win. But as long as I can get onto this Yone and Vayne, it should be easy as fuck to win this fight. Yeah, I don't want to be messing with this guy. I wouldn't do a front to back fight here. I don't think it's particularly good. Let me go into this brush and try to surprise the enemy team. I don't know what that was. I don't know what's happening here. That should be 2 kills, I think. And that's how you play League of Legends, my man. That is how you play League of Legends. And now that's spamming the Renata, because we can. Like, that's... If I'm not, like, this many CS, I cannot do that, right? I cannot. I need to have, like, good CS to do that. Because CS is gold and XP. But I think, like, a lot of people tend to forget that a lot. Don't think I can end though. I cannot end, so let's just back away here. Thresh is gonna stall for his zone, then I'm gonna die. Baron is spawning and I don't want to risk it. I'm level 18 at 29 minutes. All because we are CSing. And it's not easy to win fights like that. You saw the fight, right? It was kind of doomed from the beginning. If you saw how that fight went. But look at my damage now. If you look at like all this stuff, like you can see how like the fights like that was right here where we got the quadra was also not easy to do, right? It was not easy to do, to win it. And yet we won it because I'm so strong. My teammates can fuck up all they want. I am so strong right now, it's insane. I can just keep her busy, I guess. And now we can finish.